Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Michelle and I'm Elvislass here on YouTube. Today is Saturday, so it's Tribute Saturday again. And these are songs that are tributed to Elvis from musicians. And today I've had another request for this one, so I thought let's get into it. So this is Billy Ray Cyrus, Hey Elvis. Now, he starred in something. I don't know if anybody's watched it. I think it was called The King. I'm not sure, and he was like an Elvis impersonator in it. I enjoyed it, but I know there's a lot of people out there who don't like anybody playing Elvis. He's not playing Elvis, he's playing himself, but he is an Elvis impersonator. So yeah, check out that series if you haven't already. They never came back with another, which kind of says it all, but I enjoyed the bits that I watched. Well, I watched the whole season, and I quite liked it. But anyway, let's go into this one. So it's Hey Elvis. Now I'm going to watch the official music video, but this may get blocked on YouTube. So I'll try and play this one. But if you see a different video, it's because it got blocked. YouTube rules. They're naughty.
Hey Elvis, won't you come back home? I left a message on the cold phone. I tried to reach you, but I couldn't get through. Hey Elvis, where the hell are you? Somebody saw you at the shopping mall. Somebody said they heard a southern drawl. Hey Elvis, is it really true? We're all waiting for a sign from you. Everybody knows about your pink Cadillac. Everybody's wondering when you're coming back. Everybody's waiting just to hear you sing. Hey Elvis, you're still the king. Hey Elvis, won't you come back soon? Nobody's rocking in the jungle room. December, don't know what we'll do. We'll be a blue Christmas without you. Everybody knows about your pink Cadillac. Everybody's wondering when you're coming back. Everybody's waiting just to hear you sing. Hey Elvis, you're still the king. Love me tender, don't be cruel. Return the sender, stuck on you. It's now or never, suspicious minds. Hey Elvis, aren't you lonesome tonight? Hey Elvis, can't you see? They need you back in Memphis, Tennessee. They're making records, but there's nothing new. Nobody ever done it quite like you. Everybody knows about your pink Cadillac. Everybody's wondering when you're coming back. Everybody's waiting just to hear you sing. Hey Elvis. Oh, everybody knows about your Lisa Marie. Everybody knows about TCB. Everybody's waiting just to hear you sing. Hey Elvis, you're still the king. Come back to Memphis, Elvis. You're still the king.
Yeah.
Okay, so that is from the series that I was talking about because I've seen all of that. I love the song. If you take away the clip of it, song is absolutely brilliant. I absolutely love it. There's loads of references in there. It's a really upbeat song. Still the King. I wish you would come back to Memphis. Lots of it is just really good. And I do love Billy Ray Cyrus. I think he's fabulous. The series, I think, will divide people. So, yeah, it's going to be a division. And there is a division in my heart also because I am not a fan of these people who are not good looking or they can't sing and yet they're portraying the most original human being in on the planet. And that angers me. And there's a lot of impersonators there having the fight and the brawl. And it's that that makes the mockery out of Elvis nowadays. So you've got people who've got a squiff knowledge of Elvis and it's from this kind of perception. So for that I don't like it. But at the basis of that series it's heart and Billy Ray Cyrus is full of heart in it and you do fall in love with his character. So I'm very back and forth on it. If you've seen it, what do you think of it? Put down in the comments below. I'd love to hear from you. But yeah, I like Billy Ray Cyrus. He's quite a handsome fella. So he's rather lovely to look at during that series and that song. So yeah, that is my feelings and my thoughts on that. I hope you enjoyed it and I shall see you next week. Bye everyone.